Alright, so I know the mouth wasn't going to record a little bit, but I'm going to play a few of these guys.
It's check-in time.
See what I can't get. I got 3 18s, a 3 pars, and one worse. So I'm going to try to get at least one more. I'm going to get one better. See if I can spend $4 and get one better, or at least 118.
Now over to okay. Jim and Peter so, at Castleshire.
I'm playing my normal bag. It's a playing stouts. Alongside
one of the real ambassadors of the game, Golden Tee's one and only Peter Jacobson. Peter,
golfer
one,
it.
Ready to hit.
It's not to be points or something. I pushed it. Damn it.
You'll be happy with this. Golfer one with a birdie putt.
Oh, alright, I'm gonna start over and try this again. And I might have got points and gotten one more, but let's try it again.
A round of
let's start
golden tee golf.
That way.
An
sucks.
Excellent choice. Identification time. Let's check in.
And in the mouth fashion. Hey, wait, honey, come here. Bring those here. Bring those here. Bring those here. Bring them here. I gotta show them off. Did you get me one of those cold beers out of the door of the fridge? Please.
With me today is my friend Peter Jacobson. Ready to tee it up, golfer one.
Well, I didn't look right, but okay.
Unbelievable!
I don't think so.
Call for one, looking at a birdie.
Alright, we'll start over. We'll try this one more time.
This.
How many times can we do this?
Ready to putt.
Hey, look. You can check these out. Mouse said these are the best. We've been eating these. We've been eating these for years. Thank you, honey. Bella. You're done. Bella. Sit. Good girl.
Never a bad day for Golden Tee Golf. Welcome. Time to check
we'll
in.
Keep the tip going out. Saturday.
Saturday.
You talk to him.
Yes, he said I got a name.
I got a what?
A name. Nanny.
Did he respond?
Yeah.
Was it a?
Let's get things started with Jim and Peter.
Good for your response, or okay, we'll see you there.
It's my pleasure today to be alongside Peter Jacobson.
Ready at the tee, it's golfer one.
Oh, okay. That was pretty gay. Pretty gay.
Golfer one, a shot for birdie.
Remind me of that.
On tee now, it's golfer one.
Now, do I need to get some groceries delivered out there? Or are we just getting the lake house in there?
I don't know how hard that's going to be.
Ooh. Watch it roll back.
Maybe hard to get food out there. I mean, at the lake house.
Second shot's in.
Sell out.
Yeah.
Oh, well, who else would deliver on there?
Golfer one.
Pizza,
from the team
some
box.
Pizza place would probably deliver.
Papa John's, that's who Chris orders, isn't it?
That or Domino's.
sandwiches and make sandwiches. And
ready to tee off. It's golf.
We feel like taking the boat over to Augie's to get something or something like that. We can do that.
I should go to the lake house. I mean, not the lake house. Garb Molina's place.
Made it to the first is it open? Are they doing first side or back side?
Yeah, they're doing something.
Augie's here. Augie's might have good stuff.
It's too cold right now. Alright, well, let's see if I can pull out one, get some points, and...
He doesn't want to be
I don't know why that hybrid will not.
An easy shot from this line.
Huh?
Time for a little golden tea.
Today? Why do we have to go to it's Sam's? Can't we just get it delivered?
No.
Curbside? Check now. Really? So your next opening is when? Maybe this is my last one. Maybe I can get one better than this.
Jim
Purple.
And Peter will describe the action at Castleshire.
Where?
Joining me today in the tower is Peter Jacobson. Jake, good to be with you. On tee now, golfer one. Welcome, friends, to another round of Golden Tee Golf. Identification time. Let's check in. Identification time. Let's check in. Jim at Castleshire.
Well, if you want to pick it up for me,
welcome to Golden
the one
at Westport
Village has to pick up some apples tomorrow.
Golfer one, ready to hit.
I think I'm going to get a hole in one, that's what I think. Nope, no hole in one.
Well now, how about
I'm going to be here with the guys working on the deck. We're going to start at 11, roughly. And I'm going to push them to work until we get a lot of work done.
Welcome to Golden Tee Golf. What a beautiful day for a round of golf. It's time to check in.
Of course. Pretty good.
Send it to Peter and Jim at Coral Ridge.
Friends and Golden Tee Golf always makes for a great day.
Ready to tee off, it's Golfer One.
Can't get better than this, a beautiful lie.
One has this. Now the tee shot of Golfer One.
We'll take a break. Ramen. You got ramen?
I don't believe that. Should be a good shot from this lie.
Square packages fit the cabinets better. They move faster. They cook faster. So, how are you doing? Man. So much trash on this ball.
That's a cannon shot! Wow!
Over to Golfer One.
I think I'm good on half and half.
Checked it up nicely.
Golfer One on the green, trying for eagle. Golfer One, ready to hit.
Fucking asshole. Oh, get lucky.
Well, it's not exactly dry.
Way to do that on an invite.
Well, it couldn't be more in the trap. Great try. That one stayed up a long time.
The lie is good. Let's watch the shot. Nope, not enough.
Call for one, trying for birdie.
Oh,
call for one, totally the putt.
Can't putt, can't chip.
Call for one from the tee box. Going to love this drive.
This is right where you want to be, Jim.
That's a nice piece of work. Go for one. This left. Go for one. On tee.
I don't know what that means.
From the carpet here.
Oh.
at the putter, trying for eagle. In the putt meter. And now the tee shot of golfer one.
Dog says, Jim, rough, rough.
Golfer one prepares to putt. A respectable par.
Rechargeable? Like solar rechargeable? How's it recharge?
Full swing here, Jim. Just a nice, easy shot.
Using included 8-foot AC adapter.
Golfer one with this for par. Ready at the tee. It's golfer one.
No trouble here. It's a great line. That's not enough.
Golfer one, a nice birdie opportunity. Golfer one.
I'm gonna skip away when I quit.
Welcome to today's round. This is Golden Tee Golf. Let's check in.
Yeah, what colors do they come in?
Jim and Peter are ready at the first hole of Grand Tee Time.
I wonder how we could go about flashing the gas.
On tee now, golfer one.
Where can I buy that from? Sam's.
Shipping is not cheap. They also have a tan color. The black, they're out of the size that you would want.
Hold on here.
Golfer one, putting.
The charcoal's okay, or whatever that quartz you said.
It might do it.
Golfer one with a shot at eagle.
I think that would be a great option, don't you? But still, don't you think that would be a great alternative to what we're doing? Does the one that does it come with some sort of umbrella or guarantee or?
With a chance at birdie.
That's pretty good.
Golfer one, ready to hit.
Is that where it's coming from? Is that why we gotta wait on shipping? Everything's made in China.
Yep, watch the roll on this one. Call for one, trying for eagle.
Yeah, 12 by 12, you got a 12 by 12 bird puck gazebo, you got a bill. That thing is. Yeah, but I think that we might want to have a day of sun, and then we might want to have a day of no sun.
This one you might want to consider to put over the grill area at some point.
Oh, come on. That's horrendous. So it was only that for a fucking understand. Fucking.
Call for one. There's a little razzle dazzle on this ball. Golfer one looking for a birdie.
So seriously, we're having ducks presses for dinner?
Golfer one on tee.
I mean, I'm hungry right now. But then I won't be hungry when the food gets here, but still.
Jim, that's perfect. Great lie in the fairway. One with the putter.
It's on the other side.
Golfer one for birdie.
It goes long. It's on that side. It goes short. Fucking pass line.
Ready to tee off.
Huh?
It's golfer one. Puts the brakes on it.
Okay.
Golfer one, now putting.
I mean, I'm sure I do, but I can't. Yeah, we'll get some chips.
Next up, golfer one.
Sun chips.
This is going to spin no, back and get close.
Time.
One with the blade. Golfer one on the tee.
Golar.
The fairway is great. Golfer one. This didn't miss the fairway by much. It's still a pretty good lie. That one was dialed in. Golfer one with an eagle putt. Let's watch the tee shot of golfer one. He's on the green.
Ridiculous.
Oh, for one, a birdie attempt. Ball for one, up at the tee.
It made the green. Nice shot.
Ball for one. T-box. Back again to golfer one.
That's pretty good.
The fairway would have been better.
Be happy with this. Golfer one with a look and eagle. Ready to tee it up, golfer one.
I can't believe what I just saw, Jim.
Golfer one with a shot. At eagle. Golfer one is ready to tee off.
Look how far that went. Gotta love being in the fairway.
Made the green.
This guy's magic around the green.
Golfer one at the tee. Golfer one, a birdie putt. Today, it's golfer one.
What? Oh, what?
This
what?
Work.
Golfer or something?
The try for eagle. That's in the cup.
Ordered something for dinner. That's what you said.
What I was trying to say.
Yeah, I don't think that's what you said. I sure wish this fucking moonshine would hurry up.
Do we need more zip fizz?
Yeah, get a case of it. Or box, or however it comes.
Ew. You're only offering me a grapefruit flavor. Gross.
I know Chris and Stacy went to go get some.
Another great round of Golden Tee Golf. Let's sit back and enjoy the Golden Tee moments.